As you are gearing up for the 2019 Game Developers Conference next month, organizers would like to quickly let you know about some of the great day-long sponsored developer days you can enjoy during the show, or developer day sessions TAKAPLAC, during the first 2 days of GD, Monday and Tuesday, March 18th and 19th, and offer cutting-edge insight and opportunities to learn from some of the top companies in the industry. Here's a sample of what's in store for you during the DD 2019 Developer Days. Served up in an easy-to-read list format, a number of companies are presenting Dev Day sessions this year. And today, we are excited to highlight offerings from Day 1. Keynote of video games as punk rock, a history of innovation. Join industry veteran Rich Human, Madden, Tiger Woods Golf, 200 others. A punk rock-infused look at the past, present, and future of innovation in the video game industry. Building computationally ridiculous games in the cloud, no matter the size or budget of your studio. The cloud is providing opportunities that were not possible even 5 years ago. Hear from industry veterans John Smedley, HammerQuest,
HLVO,
Louis Castle, Command Conquer, Boom Blocks, Patrick Gilmore, Medal of Honor, The Lion King, and Rich Hillman, Need for Speed, Madden, to learn how the OS Cloud can help you build fast and stay ahead, making big decisions with big data. Game development is all about making choices. But without the right data, how do you know what's worth the development effort and cost? Learn how analytics solutions from Amazon can help you build and refine content that players truly enjoy. Do not break the internet. How to quickly scale to meet player demand. Hear from the OS teams who support studios that push the limits of scale like Epic Games, King, Rovio, and Ubisoft, and how you can keep your game up and running. Grow your game with Twitch. Using Twitch to reach customers is a given, but now you can break through in all new ways. In this session, learn how to empower your streamers to win new customers through tournament creation tools, in-Twitch game invites, and much more. Alexa, give your game a voice. Explore how to use voice-first games with Alexa, reaching customers through tens of millions of Alexa devices. Learn about tools you can use to create engaging voice games and hear how other developers like you are pushing boundaries. Day 2. Twitch for Games Playbook. This session dives into explore best practices and easy ways to integrate Twitch into your game regardless of where you are at in your development lifecycle. Creating player engagement through content, competition, and conversation by using smart AI, intelligent conversations, and dynamic content, you can help create engagement. Learn the ways to leverage this technology to drive in-game real-world pricing, easy to set up tournaments, influence marketing, and even Alexa, all available today from Amazon Game Tech. Getting started with machine learning and artificial intelligence. We are finally at the point when ML and AI are accessible to all kinds of game developers. Learn how OS can help you engage and retain players by identifying trends, A/B testing, and even spotting abnormal player behavior in real time. Creating customized game events with machine learning. Learn how Yokozuna Data, a keyword studio and OS customer, is helping game developers like you take preventive actions aimed at maximizing player engagement to create optimal and personalized game experiences. Multiplayer made easy, how to deliver fast, fluid, and frictionless experiences, whether it's co-op or last player standing. Multiplayer games depend on reliable infrastructure and engagement strategies to keep players playing. Join experts from Amazon to learn how to connect and engage players from all over the world. global operations, housing the scales as databases to support millions of players. Join Wilson G. Zynga Principal Software Engineer, and Salish Krishnamurthy, General Manager of Amazon Aurora, as they share how Zynga achieves global scale and high availability using Amazon Aurora, a MySQL-compatible relational database from Oz. Welcome and looking ahead, Facebook Gaming in 2019, Leah Olub, Facebook's Global Director of Games Partnerships, will welcome developers, partners, and peers to Developer Day, and provide a Developer Day session, overview and outline of key activities for the week. Vivek Sharma, Director of Product Management, and Bray Miller, Manager of Product Design for Facebook Gaming, will talk how we build for success on all the gaming business solutions we will have in the market for 2019. Monetization strategies that drive revenue, a publisher's journey to success. We will discuss how to successfully integrate engaging as revenue source, add formats that complement the game journey, and implementation best practices. We will follow with a fireside chat with a top publisher to discuss how they grew their business by introducing ad monetization within the app purchase ecosystem, as well as diversifying their business model. Instant games finding instant success. Discussions with Zynga, Knock Knock, Moonfrog, and Sendatos. Join us for a panel discussion with some of the most successful instant game developers to hear about key learnings on the platform and how that translates to your best practices for instant games. The panel will be followed by a presentation from partner engineer Chris Hawkins, who will discuss technical implementations for some of the best practices. Instant games monetization with publisher soft games data insights for success. Learn how to integrate and optimize monetization solutions from the product team and soft games. One of the most successful developers on the instant games platform, Dan. Learn more about data-derived insights on the best ways to build instant games for the platform from two of Facebook Gaming's data scientists. Mobile games, launch strategies and what's moving mobile creative. Hear from industry experts on best practices for mobile game launches, including how to develop your creative strategy, how to leverage optimization solutions, and formulate your measurement strategy. Then, learn about the consumer shift to ephemeral content and how to effectively implement stories and playable ads into your mobile advertising creative strategy. How gaming communities drive downloads, play, and monetization. How powerful is the concept of community in influencing game discovery, engagement, and in-game purchase decisions? Discover the power of connecting with gaming communities to unlock next-level engagement with your game. Using the power of games to improve global communities. Discuss the importance of diversity and inclusivity in the games industry while talking about how people can and have used the power of games to improve their communities. Learn directly from panelists, including a recipient of the prestigious Global Gaming Citizen Award from the Game Awards, about how they used games to overcome obstacles, inspire peace, and help others. Participate in this enlightening panel, led by Facebook's Global Head of Gaming Partnerships, Leo Olub. Creating instant games with God's Project Tiny. Are you developing instant games? Come meet members of the Project Tiny team, who will give you a quick walk through of our new data-oriented technology stack dots and its strengths of creating instant games. At the end of this session, you will have a good understanding of DOTS, Entity Component, System, X, and how to structure your project with this new architecture. Follow the DOTS presenting the 2019 roadmap. Join Martin Graham, the product manager for our data-oriented technology stack, DOTS, and guests as they spotlight the latest DOTS features. They will also unveil some exciting high-level systems coming your way in 2019. Introducing the new animation rigging features, a team of Unity technical animators and artists will show you how to use predefined constraints to procedurally control character deformations, simulate physics-based secondary motion, and correct overall animations to significantly improve quality in your game.